Okay, let's take this 1966 Land Rover Series 2A 88 inch diesel hardtop for spin. All light ignition light come up properly. Starts well, this one starts nicely hot or cold actually, no problems there. And off we go, showing 71,000 miles, has had the engine replaced. I think from memory it's got a 2.5 diesel engine in it rather than the original 2.25. So it gives it a tiny bit more performance. Into fourth. To overdrive. Overdrive's relatively quiet. Steers nicely, it's going where it's placed and not fighting down the road at all. Had to the emergency stop a while ago and it stopped properly too.
www.motodrome.co.uk for any further information.